It's important to us at Seattle Sundries that it's really clear what we're using and that you can trust all of the ingredients that we're using.
Almost all of the bath soaps have the same base recipe. So they have coconut oil, RSPO certified palm oil, and
a lot of very good olive oil, lye, and then also the essential oils for scent.
So we just have a lot of other ingredients that go into making the soap perform better. Qualities that are really good for your skin, like vitamin E oil. I get a lot of really positive feedback.
We touch every single part of the process from the beginning to the end.
Our most popular soap is Sasquatch soap. Sasquatch is supposed to smell really bad, and we were trying to come up with ideas for soap varieties. And I like things that are funny, if they can be a little bit funny. Somebody buys a tin of Sasquatch soap for their dad as a joke. They think, oh, ha, ha, Sasquatch soap, and their dad loves it. And so now every year for dad's birthday, they end up buying another tin of Sasquatch soap. So we have a lot of returning customers.
My favorite soap is the Sundries blend. It's got orange citrus fruit essential oils in it and then a beautiful spearmint essential oil scent.
We have one crossover soap. We have a soap called Dirty Dog. Works just as well for humans as it does for dogs, but it's especially good for dogs because dogs don't necessarily like to sit still when they're getting a bath. If you're using like a liquid shampoo, it's sometimes hard to get their tummies. So a solid bar is great because you can lather them up very easily and efficiently.
We have several botanicals in it, and the idea is that hopefully those are the scents that pests outside like the least.
Check out our website, follow our blog. We're on Facebook, we're on Instagram. We're creating something that people are going to use and enjoy.
It's almost our responsibility to make the soaps themselves special. If you're gonna bring them into your home, if you're gonna bring them into your bath, we should have a special product for you.